Congratulations with the second, third place this time. How do you think the condition has been in total wide this year?
Really good. Like the first day we had a really, really big wave, 5 to 6 meters.
Yeah.
Really strong winds, like 50 knots. So yeah, we've been lucky again this year with the wind. The next day it's been really good for the sprinting session. So I'm quite happy with my third place in the contest, and today also in a special session. I got an iPad too, so I'm really happy.
How do you feel about this place right now, about Clint Müller?
I love Clint Müller. It's my fifth time here. I used to come before the World Cup because it's really good training also for steel for the German contest. I like the atmosphere, like it's a really quiet place. You have different spots for windsurfing, the town is nice. I like to come here training, it's perfect for me.
That's it.
Vinny rocks.
So then.
Yeah, Vinny rocks, you're the best.
Yeah. Alright guys, Vinny rocks.